What's up and welcome to Toys for Tots 2018 at Pacific Raceway. Let's walk around and see what's cracking. You know me, I'll be walking over to this NSX right away. Ooh, Cressida. Ooh, S2000. So this is basic parking. Oh, these guys are gonna go for a little drive around the track, lead follow. So probably just some slow laps. Sounds like fun.
Yeah. These are the cars going out on the track.
Oh, I cry for this car. This is the only thing I want in my life. I could have any car. I get an NSX-R. Shit. Is it perfect? This is perfect, right? Does anybody else think that? Ah, sick. What? Oh, your turn.
Yeah. All right, let's go find seats over at the track.
S2000 cluster? What? Oh no. I think it's turbo. Oh no. What? Crazy.
Yeah, I hear that.
Just ridiculous. Yeah, of course, carbon snorkel. And there's the best part. Hell yeah.
Alan Kettle, please come to the raffle tent. Alan Kettle.
That's crazy.
You don't see that every day.
No.
Factory nerdy.
Wait. Is that a typhoon? That is a super minty typhoon. Look at the body kit on this thing. Oh. With the turbo gauge. Oh, it's so hard. It's so hardcore. Oh. That's just one of the nastiest old school trucks ever. And thus begins the mini truck. Oh, lordy.
Full second stage, lordy. Two-step, anti-lag.
Lordy.
For a 92 higher octane.
Oh, lordy.
Full diff lock control.
Oh, lordy. These things. Oh, shit. Oh, that's too good. The boxes, and you can open up and, you know, check your tire pressure. But here we go.
Open container waiting to
happen. Here's a fucking winner. The hatchet. That's good. That's very good. Alright, so the mini truck guys, they know how to do it. They know how to have a good time. Oh, the white walls, yeah. I mean, they're silly in the best way possible. The Toyotas are killing me. Touch of Honda love. New gen, this must be a car club. Some more people waiting in the park. Ooh, the Civic wagon. With all kinds of collectibles on top. With the fender mirrors. Oh. Oh. So nice. Hallelujah. The Fiat. Bunch of Abarths. Fiat. Bunch of Abarths. Fuck your feelings. Honda power, baby, yes. Hardcore hotness. Look at these Christmas presents. These cars are flawless. I found the best car here. Changing on them. This car is supposed to have a couple horsepower, I think. I think this is the second or third time I've smelled marijuana just walking around. Can I get a quick look at this sweater?
Yeah. Holiday Hotline Bling.
That's how you win. Alright, no, alright, forget every other car here. This is the one, man.
So close to it.
This is the one.
Catch can, and they didn't open it, so that's pretty badass. Good job. Yeah, I like that.
This has all the wind all over it, all the time.
This is clear for it too.
More of this, please. More of this, please, world. You know, the mini trucks, they got it going on. But this is kind of the death right here of how to get it done and having fun with your car.
Look at that XT6. It's mint.
Snap. Audi seats in the back. Dinosaur oil. What's going on in here? Oh my god. It's got Super Nintendo controllers. Probably an emulator. 1 6x9 in the center. Mario, Luigi, Ninja Turtles, Spider-Man. Yeah. Sanic. That's how you make an airbox right there. Oh, that's right. They had like the spare tire was up here. I forgot about this car. I used to work on these. Easily the hottest car here. Easily. Yeah, the first gen Odyssey. Couple of RSs. See plenty of Mustangs. Cobra. Oh god. Sure. It's so cool seeing different types of cars like next to each other for scale, you know.
It's a beautiful story.
Stretch ruckus.
got a Ski-Doo. Ridiculous drift cars. Probably just on the way here. What are they doing putting that motor in here? That's so bizarre. That's so bizarre. That is so bizarre. Yeah, Covers. Yeah, you see that right. You see that right.
K-Curves are the best.
But wait, the Time Attack car. Look at that hybrid performance. The Dollar Tree shopping cart. Hella stanced out. Oh, that is the highlight right there. That's the highlight. Baby, bro. A lot of rice, no beans. What are you talking about, no beans? Beans. Beans. Ah, nasty. Hot, 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 hot. It's the night rider.
I like this light.
Power related glass?
Right, so it's not going to be drastic. So it's almost not worth worrying about.
No, in fact, I thought about doing the other one. God damn.
This is the life right here. This is the life. The Sportsmobile 4x4.
Kill some zombies.
They put it on like 2x4 so that you can look under it better. Look at the awning on the side. This is so. And that it's this color gray is just sexy.
You should sell your place and just live in it.
You could.
I'd do that.
Take the ladder up. That's just good. That's just great. I think the fifth or sixth time I've smelled. Oh, Lord. Listen to that thing hum. That exhaust leak. Listen to that exhaust leak. CR6. CR6. Horn works. More MR2 goodness. Yeah. Did they move the cars? They moved them. See? The hot cars just keep coming in. And the CRX is the hottest of them all. Drag bars, right? Oh, the rims! Oh, the rims! Urgh. Ooh! Oh, the rims! The poke! Oh, that's kind of nasty. The rims on this thing? Yeah, on the BMW? That's pretty great. Track and watch cars spin out.
It's supposed to be a dynamic.
Oh, the Datsun. Look at the Datsun. Look at old school Nissan representing. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Look at the Toyota. Look at the Celica. Yeah. Oh.
With the wood grain. The wood grain.
Oh, you can't even see it. Oh, there it is. If it's running right, dude, it's running great for the track. You're just going to be at high RPM the whole time.
It on the way here, it missed one or two tires.
You felt it?
Yeah. Pick up?
Phoenicia.